Ladies and gentlemen, leaders and fighters for freedom and liberty and the American dream.